From Portsmouth to Manchester to Nashua, it's the talk of the Granite State.
President Trump is drawing a rebuke from the Granite State after reportedly calling New Hampshire, quote, a drug-infested den.
In a January conversation with the president of Mexico that was leaked Thursday to the Washington Post, President Trump claimed he won New Hampshire because the state is a drug-infested den.
I'm horrified. It's deplorable. He had no business saying that about New Hampshire without... And the fact that he said that he won New Hampshire was bad enough, but then to call us a despicable den of whatever was just... I'm speechless.
I don't see you living here. You don't see, like, the day-to-day. I don't know. I was born and raised in New Hampshire. I would never call it a drug-infested den.
Though many call the president's comments disrespectful and point out Trump did not actually win the state of New Hampshire in the 2016 general election, although he did win the primary, it's not all universal scorn.
Enough with the PC correctness there. Donald Trump did the right thing. He called it out for what it is.
The numbers don't lie. New Hampshire is in the throes of a public health crisis. In 2015, only one state had a higher rate of fatal drug overdoses than this one, according to the Centers for Disease Control.
It is a serious problem.
Grant Bossy is the editorial page editor of the Union Leader, New Hampshire's only statewide paper.
It's been the most serious problem in New Hampshire for the past 4 years, and people are frustrated.
While the opioid crisis has rattled the Granite State to its core, Bossy thinks Trump's jarring comments did little to jar the politically savvy people who live and vote in the state with the first-in-the-nation primary.
I think a lot of people are going to confirm what they already thought of the president. And if they're fans, they love that he's talking about this in the strongest terms possible. If you're not a fan, you're going to be insulted again. But on the spectrum of ridiculous things Donald Trump has said, this is pretty low. I think this is the new normal when dealing with President Trump.